Brunei is the only team in the league where you have to travel up and down from Brunei, here, fly in and out. I've always wondered, does it affect the performance for you? You know, coming in on the eve of match day, game next day and training all. So.
For the travelling, I think it's makes sense for us getting tired before the game, because going to airport, you obviously you need to come like 2 hours before, and then come here. I think need to 6 hours.
Yes.
So yeah, we are tiring before the game, travel going back. But yeah, I think we can settle down for this upcoming 2 games.
Pasal before we're not doing this. So this is for the first time we came here, and then we need to arrive at hotel at 10 p.m.